beautiful mimicking of hair stays on all day.
It does.
And you will never have to worry about your brows not looking thick again. It's that easy.
It is. It's very easy. Anyway, we'll be giving you more details about that coming up. But now let's talk a little bit. A lot of you still ordering that Instant Eye Lift. It goes perfectly back with the smoky eye that sold out in December. It's finally back. $32, free shipping and handling. The three credit card payments end at the end of this show. So I just want to go over what you're receiving here because I think it's really important. $32 is what you spend for the Crystal Gray. This is the 24-hour eyeshadow. That's $32 in a customer pick by itself. Basically for free, the gel liner in pencil form, that's in the blackest black, that's always a customer pick, as well as the sharpener. That's a $21 value free. So three credit card payments. I can't believe Trish is doing this. For $10.67.
Girls, if you want to look fabulous, the number one thing you must always remember, eyeliner is your most important friend when it comes to eye makeup. And this gel liner in pencil form gives you total control. It gives you the most amazing invisible line that enhances eyelashes. So you don't see the line, because we're going in between the lash, but it enhances the lash completely.
See how she's pulling the eyelid up? If you can't draw a straight line, all you have to do is pick your eyelid up just a little bit and see how she's going right there in the inner rim. My gosh, does it create the wow factor.
It's amazing.
Watch this. And it stays. It's long wearing. I don't care if you have contacts. It's ophthalmologist tested, dermatologist tested. But her eyes are lined and ready to go. That's how easy it was. She just did her liner in about 10 seconds.
And look at the before and the after, with and without the liner. This is only one step. She has the liner and the base essential on. That's it. The power of the steps that make a difference. Each step counts when you take time to do your makeup. Step one, always use this liner first, and then how easy is it to apply this smoky eye? I'm not going to apply this. I'm giving this to you. Look at this, girls. Smoky eye.
In seconds. Watch. And what I love is you, good old-fashioned fingers.
That's right. And look at how well this blends. Look at that.
Is that beautiful?
Is that amazing? Do the other eye now.
But you can also do this more smoky and heavy, or you can do this softer and light if you want. But it's not coming off, Trish.
It does not come off now. She's going to blend. Blend really fast and go. Look how she, this is key. Look at what she's doing. Back and forth and just going aggressively. Now look right at the audience.
Look.
And look at that. The power of, is that amazing? The power of the smoky eye. Take your finger, one, two, three. Intense gel liner and your 24-hour pencil.
Look at
amazing.
That.
Amy, show them how you apply it.
Well, I'll show you what I did tonight because what I like to do is sometimes I'll apply it to my finger and then you can see how I just kind of did like the outer corner of my eyes. Do you see that? Just a little bit, but I want to show everybody too, it does not smudge. If you've got real crepey, thin, eyes. What's nice about this is it will never pull, it never settles, it never gets into those deep lines and wrinkles. It's not going anywhere. So again, I just like to put it on my finger and then I just went right in the corners. You can see that and it has a little bit of a, what I call a twinkle to it.
Like a diamond.
Like
a look of a diamond.
Like
just the
look of a
wonderful sparkle.
And gray looks great on every woman. So
absolutely.
Whether it's daytime maybe you want to do a nice hard smoky eye, it's up to you. But look at the difference that just having this amazing 24-hour eyeshadow liner. Again, it always sells out at counter. It's a customer pick here at HSN. And that's $32 by itself. The gel liner in pencil form in the blackest of black, that's included, as well as the pencil sharpener. Whether it's big, bold, or you want soft daytime, smoky eyes don't have to be strong, Chris.
Now, here I am with
Jackie.
And with Jacqueline, what I'm doing is the same thing. The invisible liner, my gel liner in pencil form, invisible liner, and what does it do? It not only makes the eyelashes look thicker, but it defines the eye. Look at this. Before and after, amazing. Now, Jack, it's your turn, honey. Work your magic.
Okay.
Girls, watch this.
No mirrors.
No mirror, that's the key.
Just look down and watch. She's just going to blend it in. Because it starts off as a cream, Trish.
Exactly. And then it absolutely dries as that perfect, look at that. Just
perfect shadow. And it stays all day. Whether it's raining outside, you're running around doing a million things.
And look at how much she's applying. And look at how she's using her finger all the way to the end, really blending it in. And then look at the difference in 1 second.
But see, that's the
power
soft
of
look.
The smoky mm-hmm. eye.
That's really a that's soft, right. natural look that you can get from this. Again, gray is the most universal shade. Looks great
it's
for every eye.
The instant dress me up. The instant
yes.
dress me up. And the smoky eye is the instant dress me up. What you want to do is literally just a touch of liner going across, girls, and then blend. It's so, so easy. Just with your finger.
It's beautiful.
I love it.
It's beautiful.
And what's wonderful is this brings out the white in your eye. It's not a gray that's muddy looking. The enemy of looking good is muddiness. This is a clean, crisp, diamond-like gray. You will love it. It's the perfect, easy, smoky eye from day to evening. And as Amy said, the only thing you have to be concerned about is how much pressure you use. The less pressure, the more natural. The more pressure, the more va-va-voom. Up to you.
See, and you're not finding this anywhere. This sold, or Trisha's in over 200 prestige department stores around the world. How lucky are we that Trisha's giving us a great lesson tonight on how to look effortlessly flawless in seconds. That liner, gel to pencil form, just by going right along your lashes makes the biggest difference and really makes your eyes stand out. How many of us want to wear eyeshadow, but we can't because it settles into our lines and wrinkles or gets muddy? This will never do that.
What's also wonderful is when you're applying this shadow, it is so much easier than powder. Powder takes a little bit of effort. These pens, not at all. They do the work for you and they stay on all day. And this is one of my favorites because it dresses your eye up instantly. If you look at Amy's eye, she's also got it underneath her bottom lashes, which gives you even a touch more va-va-voom.
See that? And all I did was I took, here it is, the pencil right here, and I just brushed a little bit of the, I take the brush, are these glued down? Oh, they are. Just take a little bit of the brush, and then I go underneath the eye. Anyway, $10.60.